In a battle of epic proportions, a Pittsburgh-based filmmaker has thrown Sheetz and Wawa into the boxing ring. Set to be released in 2019, a new documentary that's aptly titled Sheetz vs. Wawa, The Movie. Both convenience stores were founded in Pennsylvania, Sheetz in Western PA, Wawa in Eastern PA. But here in Northeastern Pennsylvania, the two food rivals meet up. With a documentary asking people to literally put their money where their mouth is, we decided to find where loyalties lie. At Sheetz, people didn't need to think twice.
Hoagies are great. You can make what you want. Totally knocks out Wawa.
The cheese curds. They are the best cheese curds in the world, and this isn't even Wisconsin.
But there is a strong divide in this area, as many have eaten at both.
Sheetz definitely has like out there stuff, like fried foods, like fried macaroni and cheese, stuff like that Wawa doesn't have. But I like the Wawa iced tea a lot more.
We even found diehard fans pitted against each other in the same car.
I think Sheetz. Sheetz is better.
Why?
Because I like their fries, their chicken tenders, everything is good here.
I think Wawa is better though.
Why?
Because the quesadillas, that's all I get, buffalo chicken quesadillas.
At the Wawa in Blakeslee, customers were sticking to their guns.
I love Wawa sandwiches for sure. I always get the BLT, sometimes I add pepperoni to it. It's actually really, really good. I love the toasted bread.
Yes, they're flatbread sandwiches, it's delicious. And they're smoothies too, yes.
All agree the Sheetz versus Wawa argument is not going away anytime soon.
There are some pretty strong, like I have a friend from Philly and she loves her Wawa.
But wait, what about that other well-known convenience store also based in Pennsylvania? You know, the one called Turkey Hill?
Turkey Hill's just always available. They're everywhere. You're not gonna find as many Sheetz as you would Turkey Hill, basically.